Hi everyone, welcome back to Crypto Basics. In this tutorial episode, we are going to be learning how to find wallet address in the BestWallet application. Finding a wallet address in BestWallet app is super easy. First of all, open up your BestWallet app from your mobile device, and from the home screen of BestWallet, go ahead and tap on the Receive button at the top right. Under Receive, select the tokens you want to view the wallet address for. Each token has a different wallet address, so make sure to choose the one that you'd like to find the wallet address for. You can also search by the name of the token or symbol at the top. After choosing one of the cryptocurrencies or tokens, you will see this kind of an interface where you will be able to see the QR code and the wallet address at the bottom. Anyone can scan the QR code and send funds to your wallet immediately. Your wallet address is a string of letters and numbers available at the bottom. Simply tap on the copy button in order to copy your wallet address. Once you do that, you can tap on the share button and select a list of contact that you want to send your wallet address with. So that is how you find your wallet address in BestWallet app. You can also go ahead and see other tokens to view their wallet addresses as well. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.